What? Just gonna try this, even though it's really kind of awkward to play. Try Cabal Shadow Priest. Never expected. Hell's Chosen. Major Domo. Well, Hammett hits Kraken. It's kind of pog. This is also a beast. There are some cards that are beasts you can target with him, but the stats are so awful. Jeez. Thought Steel, I'm gonna take Shrinkmeister. I don't want crappy cards from my opponent. I have plenty of my own. Thank you very much. Shadow Madness is good. Force Tank. Tinker Sharp Sword. It's good for pushing. Let's try. Okay, buddy, give me cheaper cards. Don't really have that. Throttles. Still take this. That's a death throttle. I think I have one of these. I don't. Shadow Menace again. It's very difficult to combo with this deck. Everything is kind of... Another one of these. Sheesh. Double Creeper with Undertaker is good. Four mana, 5/5. What could go wrong?
Buying or selling?
It's time for a little blood. Shame you don't have a ping.
Who you want me to hear?
have one spell for you. There could be spare parts. So if I could return the 3-2, that would be not, I mean this guy, that'd be really good.
The light protects me.
The end is coming.
Okay, buddy. Calm down, sir. That doesn't make any sense.
By the light.
Let's get busy, girls.
My eyes are open.
Bring victory.
Jeez. This guy's popping off. Okay. All right.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Guard, roar!
Oh, mech. Honestly, to a random enemy. Why is it not an enemy minion? Jeez.
I wonder.
If I miss, super fucking bad. It is dead. What am I talking about? Yeah.
If you insist.
Slow math. Very slow math. Not much I can do. Toad is too strong. This might prevent him from playing a 4-drop. If he wants to kill the 3-3, he needs the hero power. I guess. Well, now we're committed. Kinda have to do it. I'm gonna play a 4 into the that much damage. Alright. This is just fine. Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Fine, I'll trade. Maybe it's not correct, I don't know. Really, really close. Shaman has access to AoE. That is not it.
Light.
Red Locker is working, but Twitch has this meta ad. Does that say commercial break in progress? Are you talking about my stream? Did that happen in my stream? Your adblock doesn't let you see anything. What? Oh. That's kind of weird. They're trying to go around our adblock. Monka. Monka Giga. Yeah. The head is on top of a blank screen that says "Head in progress." So you don't see any of the stream. You just see that. The light shall bring victory. You see blank. Dial. So does that count? So that's interesting. Does it count towards whatever? Me earning anything? I'm not sure. Probably not, I wanna say. Strange, because you didn't really see. You didn't really watch an ad, you were just informed about. Yeah, it's weird. Kind of want to propose a trade. Because I'm going to be using the coin. Would you like a trade deal? It's going to be amazing. What is this, by the way? It's a 4-6. 4-6 is pretty good. It didn't do much. It's a Yeti Plus. How does he deal with a Yeti Plus? This card is so satisfying to play. Kinda slow. What the? I don't know if 4-6 is going to power creep. Yeah. Alright. Foiled. Outplayed. I'm gonna taunt that since it's a weird champ. This is both good and bad. What if I play you? I just played a 5/5 on 5 mana. Oh, jeez. Tapping. It's kind of good.
The light does not discriminate.
So, just gonna take some damage. Is there a point in shrinking it? I wonder. Maybe.
By the light.
It's clobbering time.
I brought my laptop to see the emotes, the 7 TV and everything, but it's kind of far away, so I can barely read the chat. That didn't work out for me. Wow, you got shields? Really? Bro. It's not cool.
By the light.
Now this card is fucking me over. Bro.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Don't, please. Fuck off. Oh, you didn't really need that roll at all. You didn't need to roll 4, is what I'm saying. You did it anyway. He is son of a gun.
By the light.
Remember when that card was in BGs? It was kind of oppressive. When demons were viable. Where is my comeback ship? Cabal, Shadow Madness. I need those cards. What the fuck is this game? Pay to win? Who the fuck is this guy? Who do you think you are? You might want to show off the emotes, so let's squelch. Let's deny. Sure, she looks like a paladin, yeah.
By the light.
You face death.
Job's done.
Oh, that exists. I was like, what? Fuck. He coins a four mana 3/3. What in the world? Why would you ever do that? What is my count? It's 4/6 again. It's 4/7. Oh, okay. Fuck. Just the card made into a portrait. What is the card? Fuck, what the hell am I playing? Just never want to play this again. I'm so traumatized. Fucking ambusher. Guess we'll spread some more. He coined a tomb spider and somehow he is still very much in this game. How is that a thing? He has played some garbage and yeah.
Must consider.
Double ambusher in hand. Jeez. Drafted, unleash the hounds. Oh.
My shield.
Well. absolutely destroyed. Please just kill that 5-5. For the love of God. It's another freezing, I suppose, the way you're playing it. How do you play these cards? What the f- Help me.
Let me change your mind. Let the dark consume you.
I need to play around another freezing. Give me healing. Slime is good. Kinda. What the? So one of those is... Yeah, we know what that is. You fucker.
Obey.
So freezing, I want this back. Damn it. There is also the hero power one. Yeah, that's the one. Dark trap. Fuck, I missed sats because I'm an idiot.
Don't worry, Lux. The cavalry's here.
Okay. All right. He got one randomly, and then he just top-decked it? What the hell just happened? Why did I attack? When? Oh, this guy with the secrets. Why didn't I attack? Is that what you're asking? Let me see what happens here. So that's explosive. This could be... this fucking thing. This could be... Mirror entity. This is so fucked. I'm on 9 health. I am not feeling very comfortable. That's a slam target. No, you wanna kill this. Fuck, stop pinging my face. You little worm. still gonna do it like this. I'm not gonna go lower than necessary. Spooky. Disgusting, Jack, with just some double freezing. Get out of my face. To quote a once amazing arena player, Amaz, get out of my face. How is our boy Daniel? Is he still here? Still here, the man, the myth, the legend. Ooh, we got the stuff. Preparing lunch, nice. You're always preparing food. A man's gotta eat. You shut your mouth. Oh, does he have a mech? How much I can do? If he doesn't, I do this. If he does, I do hero power. Man's gotta eat, yeah. It's a curse. It's also a blessing. I appreciate you for coming here. You are doing God's work, my friend. We're sticking around. By the way, nice hero power. I like it. I don't lose with this hand. Clueless. Right back at you. Don't really have much in terms of death rattle, so it's okay to kill off the Undertaker. Isn't Undertaker's attack sound the sub sound for BM Kibler? Pretty sure it is. I like keeping big health minions, big boys. So I'm okay sacrificing the mech. It's bored. It's the first one bored with an A. Look at how do we lose? We can't lose. We're too powerful. Oh wait. I spoke too soon? No, I did not. Ten, 12, 13. 13, 16. It's fine.
By the light.
My eyes.
don't think there is a word, B-O-R-D. B-O-R-D, board. I don't think there is a word in English that means anything. Son of a gun. How do you have a brawl? Yes, but you added a letter. That's illegal.
Squire, attend by the light. Ready, sir.
Why did I say I can't lose? Why did I curse myself? Never say those words. We can't lose from this position.
Snakes.
Listen, buddy. Somebody. That was kind of bad.
If you insist.
I absolutely... I had to play this. I don't know why. Why did I play Mookla? What the fuck is wrong with me? Have I been getting any toll wins? Well, not today. No 12 wins today. Maybe not even this meta. I've been doing okay. Jeez. This is such a bad game.
My eyes are open.
So what do you kill? What a scuffed, sequence of turns. Embarrassing. But luckily we're on NA, so you can still get away with shit. This meta you pick.
So we don't have the capacity. we don't have the capacity.
We don't have the mental capacity, that is true. This meta you pick cards from both factions. Yes, you get to pick between two classes, yes. But they didn't include basic cards, which is a little weird. And Demon Hunter has no cards. So if you pick Demon Hunter first, you just get one class, essentially. So you want to get the hero power, maybe. If you pick the Demon Hunter hero power, you still get... only one class cards. I mean, cards from only one class, but at least you have the OP. At least you have the OP hero power. Okay. Yeah. I'm glad we understood each other. Wanna coin something? I don't know that I do. Help. Maybe the ID can go in? Do something? You could heal a power. Heal one of the... Wait, what? Huh? I don't understand your play. It's very confusing. I could hear a power. Damn. I could steal the ID. No.
Oh, I don't know what to do.
It's 1 in 3. Okay, that was the best result.
None may steal our secrets.
Keeps going face for some reason. Could this be a good player?
Follow the rules.
Nah, he just has a broken deck. Shadow Madness? I have two. Nope. I'm in a really bad position. Low on HP, forced to make some weird ass trades. This guy. Taking the piss. Okay, I see. I see. Just gonna taunt something. This is fine. We Just need him to play Maxna and we can top deck Shadow Madness. That's what needs to happen.
You're in trouble now.
Okay, urinary trouble. Do we have any more? Fuck. Okay, we take that. There's nothing else I can do, really.
Let me change your mind.
Let me think. Two, this is five. Kinda dead. Fire again.
Let me change your mind.
You face death.
I got this.
By the light.
If we top deck Kraken, we cannot play it because they use the coin. Maybe a little frivolous. Maybe a little frivolous with the coin. What are you gonna do? Watch him trade. Uh oh. He's not gonna trade. Ow. I have this heal. You're not gonna... You never trade. Maybe he thinks I have... Mukla or something. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, I think this is lethal, isn't it? Easy top deck. All skill. Zero luck. Poor guy. He played really well.
I believe I can.
Her creepers. Let's go.
Anduin versus Taranda.
You give me strength.
The light shall
no, ambusher, go home. You are drunk. Kinda like Drake. Maybe coin? Drake? Living in the heart of the cards. Very important. Okay. He reveals that. Honestly? This is a really good Shadow Madness, but... You know? I really want this creeper. But let's not be crazy. Maybe I just hero power the 2-1. Call it a day for now. Coin, Drake. Four seven. Four seven is pretty good.
Something needs tinkering.
It's fine. So off curve. Still good.
By the light.
I'll just take 1,000 damage, it's fine. That's what you get for going second. +3, +3, jeez. This becomes a 4-5. I have concerns. Normally this card stinks on hot ice, but I guess when you're ahead, you can do anything. You also thought it was over. Wait a second, what did you do? In the previous one, but somehow. Shadow Madness is okay. I guess I'm okay with that. Depends what he plays. Spooky. spooky. Time for a counter-offensive. Hope for the Kraken to finish him. This would also potentially be good. Tinker's good. DID is fine. Valence is fine. Maybe Horse Rider. Doing? I'm confused. Six, seven, nine, 10, 12. Fuck. I wanted to play this. I'm a fucking idiot. If I lose this now, I can't lose. I can't lose. But I wanted to play the Sun Fury Protector. I don't know why I hero powered. I'm getting really tired. That was really close. Holy fuck. It's really hard to deal. What was I on? 15? And he has 8? I don't know what he needs, but it's practically impossible for him to kill me. You felt that loss. Well, he really did some weird shit. With the inner fire? I don't know what he was thinking. But yeah.
Anduin versus Liadrin. My blade burns with holy fire.
The light shall bring victory.
Oh, these are really good. Going second. Jeez. I kind of really want to keep Cabal. Fuck it. I'm keeping it. It's gonna be my big swing. I don't know what needs to go first, but this is bad into another 3-2. Yeah. Yeah. I suck.
Bring out your dead. Who you want to kill?
can probably want to kill the scaling unit. Yeah. What if I have more death rattles? Okay, we're taking that soon. Soon, TM. Really? That's OP? What the fuck? How dare you? Okay, we have the power play now. Let's see, maybe he drops my axe now? Or what else? What is the best minion to take? Baron? Get double death rattle of this? Okay, that's a good one. It's a pretty good one. Oh, that's... is this better? This might be better, honestly. Kind of backbreaking. Yeah, I would consider conceding as well. So keeping Cabal Shadow Priest paid off. Now this is an interesting card. Because it sucks. Damn, son.
Ready, sir.
I'm getting smacked. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. So I just need this to land. On one of these. Fuck me. Oh boy, we lost. 1 in 3. 1 in 3, we lose. We lose. I was really hoping to to hit that freaking so whatever I do here I'm dead, I think. This is 2, 4. Yeah, I'm dead. It's fine. Whatever.
Let us see if this
if you insist.
It was too strong. Earth elemental. We missed 1 in 3. It happens. It happens. Yeah, I could have. Yeah. That was a lethal option. Seppuku. It's always an out. Unlucky. Yeah, I get it. You have some wonderful ideas. Really cool. But then you're not playing into him disconnecting suddenly due to an earthquake or whatever. Let's see. I don't need any of this crap. Hide this? Eh. Okay, Shadow Priest is gonna do something. Trust. Trust. I could try to kill that over 2 turns. Unless he hits me with...
Bring out your dead.
Can go face and... Palio trade, but then I go back with the dagger, so it's not really that strong. He actually does that. Okay. I don't mind daggering. Have this. Could coin this potentially. Oh, fuck me. That kind of needs to die. The only way to do that is to... Yeah. We're just gonna... We're just gonna pray he doesn't have mechs.
Well met.
No mechs. This kind of counters ogre. a little bit. See what happens. Ooh. Spicy. But not really. How spicy is that? It's not really that spicy.
By the light.
Me smash you.
I would much rather kill the warper.
It's getting hot.
No, don't do it. Okay. You win some, you lose some. One in threes. Holy shadow madness. That's the big swing. That's the big swing. This is a combo with this. And this though. Oh. Check this. Greed?
By the light.
I'm greedy. I am freaking greedy. I'm gonna die because of this. Imagine. Get him to 2 health. This is pretty good still, yeah? Because I have extra. I want more. Yeah, he doesn't have anything of consequence. Cabal Shadow Priest, I'm telling you. It's a card. It's busted. Just take his life. Just kill him, right? LOL. So if I take the 3-3 and hero power, I get Wind Fury. So that's how you put him to 2, but This is pretty much. ...100% win. If you just remove everything and smack him for thank you for the thank you for the explanation. I would never get there if you didn't type that out. Keeping light spawn is not correct. I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Bring out your dead.
Have the classic opener.
Do you need a blessing?
Shadow Menace? Cool. Bro, not cool. Shadow Menace into Master for battle? We lost. The Lost.
Greetings from the
by the light.
It's time for a little blood. Not on my watch.
Nice Twilight trick. Okay. Premium cards, and that's active. Oh boy. Shadow Mans. Shadow Mans. Easy. Easy game, easy life. I want to get a card, I think. Thank you. I don't know if it's worth to return this. Maybe. He's the caller. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, it's 9 wins. 9 wins is good. Okay, wait. Taunt these, kill that. Wait. Don't you dare. Okay. He missed? What happens now? The bomb might do something. But not really. LOL, get fucked. Winning by the thinnest of margins. Razor thin. Two drops. Everything under control, except when it isn't. Okay. Sure. Maybe we can get a cheap dragon. Silvermoon shall not fall. Okay, cheap dragon. Two. It's kind of weird, champ. It's not good. It's not good, but it's something. A G.
Let me change your mind.
See ya. Goodbye. This is where you can seed. You want to play? Still wants to play. Okay. Let's play. What the? Should have conceded earlier when you had the chance. Aren't you forgetting something? That was a two. That's Sylvanas' deck. God damn. And it's not 12, still. We're getting ahead of ourselves. There were some really close matches. I wanna shout out one card, and it's Sunfury Protector. It saved two games that are almost unwinnable. Taunt is cheat, as they say it. Ambushers, get lost, creeps. Wrong two drop. This guy makes his coin awkward. Becomes a 3-3. Yeah, it mattered. Okay. Hero power. get this down. My hand is terrible.
Magic shall not save you.
To target. I cannot target with this. To play this as a 3/7 and cry. Ideally, I draw.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
I don't know. A 3 drop? Oh, the mechs. The mechs are coming. The mechs are coming down. So bad.
By the light.
So freaking bad. A good beast, other than Kraken. Nothing you can play on. Well, it's a whole lot of nothing, if you ask me. Go face? Fuck. I should have gone for it. What did I use my dagger for? What am I doing? Oh, this is a mess. I killed the one. What did I? Oh, not the shit horse. Okay.
Well played. Well played.
Okay. This was a an iffy run, you know. We've made some mistakes. But a 12 is a 12. Okay. This was NA server. I don't really play on NA, which is why these achievements are popping up. Okay. I forgot to save this for the archives. Whoopsie. I have the wand. It's fine. Bride Seeker. Why? My only question is why?